So hanging out with Spencer Boldman here on the set of Lab Rats, what are you finally most excited for people to see with the premiere?
You know, we have so many special effects in our show, and I think a lot of people are really going to like that. You know, there's so many great shows about singing and dancing and acting on Disney, and our show offers something a little different. And I think since Wizards especially went off, it's a great show, not to compare it in any way, but I think those fans are really going to enjoy this as well.
It seems like there's a ton of stunts on the show. Do you have a favorite one that you got to do?
You know, it's funny because my character is kind of the clumsy, lovable goofball, kind of like the comedic relief of the show. I did get to ride in on a horse in an episode. Not sure if that's really considered a stunt, but in my life it is.
That seems pretty dangerous.
I mean, it was a lot of fun. It was a lot of balance going on there. But no, I mean, I love horses. They usually just don't like me. But the horse that we worked with was great. So I'm excited for people to see that episode.
And can you tell us a little bit about Adam?
Yes, Adam is, you know, the oldest of the three bionic teens. He has, his abilities are super strength and heat vision. And he's not the brightest person in the world. He's kind of in his own little world, but he's the funny. He's the comedic relief of everything. He loves, you know, little things. Like when we go to school for the first time, he gets a locker. It's like the most exciting thing to him, meeting girls, everything like that. So it's fun playing that type of a person, you know what I mean?
And you're kind of rediscovering everything as you're playing, like,
exactly.
You're kind of like newborn babies, but not,
exactly.
You know?
Yeah, and it's funny, I just graduated high school and I'm back in high school on the show, so it's neat to kind of experience everything all over again, because I remember when I got my first locker in school and it was exciting, so.
That's something a lot of actors deal with, is always playing in high school.
Exactly.
But is that fun to get to relive that, or is there parts of it that you're like, I wish I never had to do this again?
It's a lot of fun because you're reliving the best parts. You're not reliving something that's bad. You know what I mean? It's something that, you know, I think it works. I think it's a lot of fun. I enjoy going back to high school because it's not, you know, I don't have to take tests. I don't have to do, you know what I mean? So I try and keep it real like that.
And do you have a favorite set? Because all of these seem pretty high tech and pretty elegant, like the kitchen and everything. So which one's your favorite?
Probably the living room. I think it's the coolest one, and I love sitting on that couch, and it's because it's very comfortable, and when we're doing scenes, you stand so much, so it's cool to be able to relax, but I'd probably say the kitchen. They've done such a great job on everything, though.
And who would be your dream guest star?
Dream guest star. Probably for Disney, Debby Ryan. I'm good friends with Debby Ryan, so she could come on. Debbie, come on.
She's trouble. You'd have to watch out.
Debbie is trouble.
I hear she comes and, steals slushies or something, I heard?
She does steal slushies, yeah, and I heard that they have marshmallow guns, too, that they're going to prank us with as well. So we're getting prepared.
You got to retaliate, right?
We're going to try.
If you could, we don't want to give it away, but is that the show that you would choose to go prank, or which show around?
Oh, no, we can totally give it away, and Jesse probably would be.
They better watch out.
They better watch out.
Okay, awesome. And your suits, you get to wear some pretty cool suits as bionic people. Do you feel like a superhero when you're in that?
I really do. They had the guys at Walt Disney Pictures who do the Tron movies and things like that, they drew up our suits. They're the ones who designed it. And they're custom made, they fit you really well, and they do. I wish I could wear it for Halloween, to be honest with you. I think that's actually the idea. I think they're going to come out with that later, Halloween costume. So I definitely will be buying one of those.
You can buy one of those, but also have the real thing.
And also have both. Yeah, but I mean, no, they're awesome. They're very cool.
Very cool. And I know you also have 21 Jump Street coming up. Can you tell us a little bit about that?
Yes, I play French Samuels, and I was in New Orleans for 3 weeks filming. My scenes were with Jonah Hill and Chris Parnell, who's on Saturday Night Live, and I got to improv with them. My role is, he's like the popular jock of the high school. There's a big production of Peter Pan going on, and I'm kind of Jonah's nemesis in it, so you'll have to see how that works out, because Jonah Hill, you know, he's hysterical. So, yeah.